everybody. Today is a festival called Thaipoosam. The festival is celebrated by carrying the deities around the pond in the temples. This is celebrated in all big temples everywhere. The main deity of the temple will be kept on a float and taken around by pulling the ropes. This particular one that you are seeing is at a temple in Bangalore. This festival is very famous in my place, hometown Madurai. Today is January 21st, 2019. This comes around the full moon day during January. You can see the people pulling the ropes. It looks beautiful with all the traditional music and the temple in the background. Small children are being taken around as well. Beautiful reflection on the water, looks lovely. It's a traditional festival. People are watching from the sides, all the four sides, as well as from nearby houses. That is the temple in the background that you see. Thank you for watching. May God bless us all always. Thank you.